You can shave 9 strokes off your score without working on your long game. Stay till the end to find out. And also, there's a giveaway at the end of the video, so you don't want to miss out.
Ready?
Let's be honest. How much putting practice have you done in the past year? A lot of you guys probably said zero. If you're a good putter, you can eliminate about 4 to 5 three putting and make about 4 to 5 short putts. That adds up to 9 shots, guys. And putting is all about repetition. You need to practice a lot. When I used to play golf for a living, putting was my favorite, and I was a very good putter. A typical off-season practice I'll put in would be putting from 8 a.m. till 12 p.m., so until lunch, and I did that every day for 3 months of the off-season. Guess what, guys? That comes out to 21,600 minutes. What? If you practice 30 minutes a day, every day for 2 years, you can hit that 21,600 minute mark. This will give you great control over the putting stroke, the roll, and it boosts confidence you can make every putt. But it's easier said than done, right? It's tough practicing every day. Also, it's difficult to know whether you're practicing correctly. With this mat, it keeps you entertained, keeps track of your progress, gives you feedback on every single putt. There are different games which will help you to focus and have fun at the same time. There's this one ultimate feature that I always rave about, and it's the tempo BGM. Did you know that tour pros have consistent tempo during their stroke? I'll bet no amateurs ever paid attention to their tempo. You turn it on, hear the beeps, and practice along the sounds. The first beep is at the setup. The second beep is midpoint from the setup to the top of the backswing. There's really no need to be precise with this beep. Just know that this one happens during the take back. Third is at the top of the backswing, and fourth is at impact. Tour pros have developed consistent tempo over their lifetime. For example, Tiger Woods is 0.8 seconds, DJ is 0.8 seconds. For amateurs, using this practice will help you to build a fantastic tempo. The 4-beat BGM helps you to develop your tempo, which will also help to get your rhythm going smooth. You can work on distance and directional control all at the same time with this immediate feedback, so it helps you to understand what you're doing and practice correctly. Of course, guys, we have an Aimee tip today. During putting practice, you have to reset your feet on every single putt. This helps you to understand the setup angle, eyes over the wall, stance, ball position, hand position, etc., etc. This will help you to perfect the pre-shot routine and the putting setup. If you stand in the same spot for the whole practice session, you'll do poorly out on the golf course because the way you set up to the golf ball will be inconsistent. Guys, this is a pro tip, so try it and you'll know what I mean. Today I've shown you how to work on your tempo and also gave you an Aimee tip. If you apply these to your putting, you'll be able to eliminate three putting and make a lot of short putts, which will dramatically lower your score.
If you don't know your tempo, don't you worry, the mat will tell you. You can also go into the settings and set it manually. You can change the speed of the green by clicking on the normal, fast, and slow, which I love. On the left-hand side, the graph also shows you the grouping of your distance and directional control.
So how was it, guys? You're probably thinking you want to try this mat, right? Well, today's giveaway is this mat. Super simple to enter. All you have to do is comment down below why you want this mat. You're entered. I'll be announcing the winner shortly. In the next lesson, I'm going to show you an Aimee drill for your tempo. Please look forward to that. Thanks for putting with me today, and see you in the next one. Mwah.